We all have it within ourselves to give someone not just a second chance at life, but a better life, free from the restrictions of chronic illness and pain. I cannot think of a better gift or a more heroic act of generosity. To all the living donors and to the transplant teams at Toronto General Hospital, from the bottom of my heart, I thank you.